A young girl has been rescued from the waters off of Preston Beach in Marblehead after being blown offshore in the raft she was in. Adults on the shoreline tried to get to her, but the strong winds blew her too far out for them to reach her. Boaters out on the water, along with police and the harbor master, were eventually able to reach that child. They brought her to safety. We're told that that child is unharmed. Lisa.
Well, David.